Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Monkey Island 2 LeChuck's Revenge. I'm Nick Bain, and in the last one, we needed to head for the governor's mansion to steal that book. Because we need it. We desperately, desperately need it. Which one was it? Pirate quotations, I believe, right? Now this is going to be very dangerous. Because we're not supposed to be here. We're supposed to be in jail, even though he thinks Kate capsized his Guybrush now. Still dangerous. Open that door. Seriously, they must have just built this house around the guy. Let's try talking to him. Talk to guard. Hey, aren't you supposed to be in jail? You must be confusing me with my cousin Guybrush. Oh, I see. The resemblance is uncanny. I think there's a fire in the kitchen. Really? I'd better check it out. Ha! He fell for it. Oh my good golly, Miss Molly. Alright. Now we can go upstairs. He's gone. Oh, crap. Okay, use, where's that book, Big Whoop book? I don't need it now, so. Big Whoop with famous pirate quotations. Oh, too heavy. Whip out some pages, just like Indiana Jones. Oh, oh, that was sick. All right, let's get out of here. Before he wakes up and sees us standing there. Okay, and now we can go to back to the town and bust out Cape Capsize, because we're going to need her in a few minutes. Walk to path. Hurry your ass, Guybrush, move it! Go to the wharf. The wharf. Wharf! Wharf! Alright. Ugh, bless me. Alright, so we're going to open the door. Huh. I'll find a way out of here. Yeah, like this. Who's this Peepwind character anyway? Hey! Uh-oh. Run, Guybrush! I can explain, thanks for letting me out of there. You'll have to excuse me if I don't stick around. I've got to find out who framed me. Well, hey, I helped you out here. Pick up vanilla envelope. Open. Hey, there's some Nirgrog in here. We're gonna need that. Hey, Kate, you know, since I helped you out and everything, do you think you could maybe, you know... No? Okay. So, let's go over here, because there's something in here that we can do. No more bets? Okay, here we go. This is a shady-looking game. Wonder if it's worth our time. Wow, that thing takes forever to spin and stop. 19 red! Alright! You're a winner, sir! Which prize would you like? What have you got left? We have money, an invitation to Governor Marley's Mardi Gras party, and a 3-day vacation on fabulous Hook Island. Hook Island is closed, dude. I'd like the money. The money it is! Hook Island's been shut down ever since I stranded Meat Hook on Monkey Island. But that governor's thing sounds pretty interesting. Now, I would love to make a bet on that, except the problem is, you're always going to lose unless you cheat. Every single time. Doesn't matter. You will lose. However, we can cheat. We just gotta hide behind some boxes so they don't see us. Give me the next number. First, give me the password. If this is 4, what's this? 3. Ha! I knew it. Right. The winning number will be 15 red. Thanks! Okay. Let's knock. Let's knock and get the next number after that. What do you want, kid? What's the next winning number gonna be? First, give me the password. You have to get it right 3 times. The other guy only had to do it once. If this is 3, what's this? That would be 5. Okay, that's one right. 2 more. If this is 5, the answer is 1. That one is 1. Do you get how this works yet? If this is 1, that is 3. Essentially, you can just ignore the first number that he says and just look at how many fingers he's holding up on the first one, and that's what the number will be for the second one. I don't recognize you. What? You don't remember me? Shit, I actually... Oh, crap. What the fuck was the number? Did he not tell me yet? Please. 11 red. Okay, I thought he told me already. Woo! Okay, 11 red. That's the number we're gonna have to bet when we go back over there. Get that invitation. We can always also get more money, but there's not that much point. No more bets? Okay, here we go. This one's gonna be 15 red, and then the one after that's gonna be 11 red, because that's the one that we're gonna get. We're gonna get that invitation to the Mardi Gras party. 15 red! Alright. You win again. Today's your lucky day, alright. Would you like money again? Yeah! I think that's enough for me today. Okay, Ralphie, see you tomorrow. Alright, our turn. Easy money! Talk to... Dealer. Hello! How you doing? I'd like to place a bet. Betting costs money, kid. One piece of 8 for one game. Oh, that's cheap. Oh, yeah. Here. Okay, kid, which number you want? I'd like 11 red, please. Okay, here we go. And we're gonna win, and we're gonna get the invitation of the governor's party, so we can see our Elaine Pookie again. Oh, how much I miss her. 11 red, you're a winner, kid. Which of our fabulous prizes do you want? Take your pick. You can have 60 pieces of 8. It's a good investment. Or you can have the invitation to Governor Marley's Mardi Gras party. Or you can have a 3-day vacation on fabulous Hook Island. Well, I'd love to have the invitation. Sorry, I'd love to have the invitation! He wants the invitation! Congratulations! Thanks. Alright. We do not need to talk to him anymore. And, there's one more thing that we could do, but there's no point in doing it yet. I don't think. Where do you want to go? Let's go to Booty Island. And go to the costume shop, because we need a costume if we're going to go to that island, that party. Give our invitation to the shopkeep. Ah, you have a costume on reserve. Let's see. Your costume is right over here. Alright. Walk this way, please. Okay, I thought I had to click for a second there. I wonder which awesome costume we're gonna get. It's pink. Be the talk of the party in this. Well, have fun and enjoy your costume. But it's pink! Oh, for those of you who don't know, I'm making a reference to Monkey Island 4, which is called Escape from Monkey Island, by doing that whole it's pink thing. There's actually a few things that we can do now that we've gone and done all that shit on Fat Island. But let's go to here first. We gotta go to the small structure before we can go to the party. So. Ah! Oh my god, it's LeChuck! The ghost pirate LeChuck! Get a grip. Don't you know a Mardi Gras costume when you see one? Is there something I can help you with? I'm here for the governor's party. You mean Governor Marley's Mardi Gras fish fry? It's invitation only, and costumes are required. I've got my invitation right here. Suck it. Well, what do you know? You do have an invite. Do you have a costume? I have my costume right here. Better put it on. Well, if you insist, but you'll have to try to restrain yourself. No, no, not here. Go in the bushes or something. Oh my god, jeez. Oh, that is nice, and the boots are a nice touch. Okay, I guess you can go through. Have fun. Oh my god. I'm wearing a pink dress. Well, Guybrush is wearing a pink dress. I am not wearing a pink dress. Oh, and you'll all be happy to know that I am, in fact, wearing pants today. So, there's that. Walk to the mansion. Open the door. Okay, well... There's the map piece. Let's go pick it up. As you walk by these people, you can hear their, well, see their conversation a little bit. But only the ones you're walking by. Okay, so that was easy map piece. What's the matter, boy? Smell something? Oh, he's barking. Nice doggy. What's the matter there, Guybrush? How do you know me? How did you know my name? I was talking to the dog. What? Who are you? She named her dog Guybrush. Yeah, I don't get it either. It's not much of a name if you ask me. Dude. She says it's because he's dumb and helpless and keeps getting in the way. Dude! But he sure can't sniff out the governor's possessions. Maybe you should empty your pockets. I don't have any pockets. Try and catch me, old man! I don't have any pockets. Ah! All my teeth are gone! That- Oh, look out for that rake. Oh, shit. Oh my god, it's Elaine! Governor, I caught one of your party guests making off with your grandfather's map. Another would-be treasure hunter, eh? Bring him in. In here, Guybrush. Guybrush? Guybrush Threepwood? The one and only Sugar Bear. Of all the parties and all the houses on all the islands in the Caribbean. And he had to crash mine. It's destiny, honey cakes. Don't talk to me. Snugglepuss. Get lost. Punky Doodle. I'm warning you. Pooper Duper. Maybe I should rake the back 40. Yeah, get out of here, Farmer Joe. Look at us, together again. Boy, we haven't been like this since... Well, since I quit my job and moved away without leaving a forwarding address... Was that what happened? Gee, I thought... Guybrush, can't you take a hint? We were a mistake. I thought we had an agreement. Don't you like my new beard? Same old Guybrush. I realize now what a fool I've been. Oh, really? Won't you- Who's the father? Won't you at least give me a second chance? You're getting warmer. I'll win you back if it's the last thing I do. Well, that's not the most stupid thing you've ever said. Yep, that's the point. We have to flatter the shit out of her. May lightning strike me if I bear false intentions. Oh, Guybrush. I know I shouldn't have anything to do with you. But there's something about your weakness and ineptitude that I find infectious. Does that mean you're going to let me have the map? Guybrush! The map? Is that what this is all about? I should have known better. If the map's all you care about... No! My map! Ugh. You'd better go out and get it. You are such a bitch. Come on, Guybrush, let's go. We gotta hurry up and get that map piece so I can end the episode. So where are all the chicks? Yeah, I thought there'd be some here. There's one over there. Ooh, map piece. Pick up. Guybrush, get the map piece. Get the map piece. Hey, hey. Hey! No! Oh, fuck. Where's it going? Oh, crud muffins. What the? No, it's gonna go in the water! Well, shit. Alright, that's gonna be it for this episode. In the next one, we'll do some more stuff and get some more things and maybe get a couple map pieces out of the deal. Wouldn't that be nice? Alright, thank you very much for watching, everybody. I've been Enigbane. I'll see you next time. Bye.